The magic man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping, Federer fans tripping, other tennis fans tripping, but Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Y'all know the tennis psychic and tennis pastor, Pastor Reed, tennis Pastor Reed. Okay, people, I want to respond to a comment from one of my subscribers, a subscriber I'm very cool with, actually. And shout out to Chief Hurricane. Bro, I didn't know you lived well in Spain, but Chief Hurricane, he came at me, you know, it was a good way, but he took and said, it was in a response to the video I made about that Nadal is playing at a, he's playing at a really good B level, but the B level, I don't think is good enough to win the major. And I mean, to win this Australian Open. And I also said that for not just Nadal, I don't think the B level of any of these guys, even the Djokovic, will win the Australian Open. And so Chief Hurricane said, Pastor, I don't know, tennis pastor, I don't know what match you watched. But he was talking about the Nadal versus Meyer match. But he said that was more than enough. He said that was more than enough for Nadal, that level of Nadal play, to win the Australian Open. Now listen, man, I wasn't offended by what Chief Hurricane said. You know why? Because you know what? He said because he's actually right about something. Let me tell you what he's right about. He said, come on, pastor, tennis pastor, I don't know what match you saw. I was not offended by that, people. You know why, people? I don't look at tennis the way everybody else look at tennis. I look at tennis from a level standpoint. And Nadal, let me tell you who wouldn't be mad at me right now. Nadal wouldn't be mad at me at all. People, y'all listen here. I said Nadal. Now, I did say Nadal can raise his level. So if Nadal wins the Australian Open, please, Nadal fans, don't come back at me. And even Chief Hurricane, don't come back at me and say, pastor, tennis pastor, I told you that level was good enough. No, no, no. It's probably Nadal raised the level to his highest level. Now, people, listen. That level Nadal is playing is a it's not Nadal's top level. Now Nadal, now Chief Hurricane and Nadal fans, I'm surprised that y'all that Chief Hurricane is coming back at me like this, because listen, Chief Hurricane, listen, you trying to tell me that the level Nadal played Meyer, and I need a Nadal fan to come to my defense here, another Nadal fan, please. Do you think that level is as high as when Nadal beat Wawrinka in the French Open? Now listen, people, Wawrinka has matched up well against Nadal, but yeah, do y'all see that French Open level? That's what I'm talking about. That's Nadal highest level. You know when Nadal fans say they think Nadal's the GOAT? They talking about that level. If Nadal, listen, people, if Nadal could play that level, the level he beat Wawrinka straight sets, where he had Wawrinka shaking his head, that's what I'm saying. He needs something close to that. Now, he doesn't need to play that level. If he made it to the finals, he don't need to stay there all the time, but he needs to be able to go up and down at least to that level sometime. And did y'all see what Nadal did against Kevin Anderson in the U.S. Open last year? Same year he beat Wawrinka in the French Open, but that's super high level. Now, don't tell me Nadal fans are Chief Hurricane. Y'all should know Nadal better than me. Don't tell me the level y'all saw against Nadal, against Meyer yesterday, is the same level that Nadal played in the French Open, beat Wawrinka straight sets. And like I said before, he had Wawrinka shaking his hands. I mean, head, saying, just almost giving up. And even John McEnroe said that could have been the highest level ever on any surfaces ever. Y'all hear what I just said? Ever that he played against Wawrinka, and he sort of went there on the hard court in the U.S. Open. So y'all believe me. I know what I'm talking about, people. People, I'm a level genius. I know levels when I see it. The level Nadal is playing now is not as high. The level Nadal played yesterday that he beat Meyer And definitely in the third set, when it was 6-4, people, listen here. Meyer was hanging in there at the end. You know, when he made it 6-4, did he make it? I think it was 6-4, Bill. Did he make it 5-5? Meyer could have made it 5-5. I'm not sure because I watched so many matches. Believe me, I know that was not Nadal's top level. It's a good level. Like Federer, this ain't just Nadal. I'm talking St. Federer ain't playing his top level. I'm telling y'all, Federer needs to go to his A game. The level Federer beat, what's his name? Bedeen. That wasn't Federer's top level. So that's all I'm saying. So I need some Nadal fan. Please come and comment and say, Magic Man, we agree with you. We agree with you. The level Nadal play Meyer, that's not Nadal's top level. Not even close. It's a good B level, though. And that level can win a Master Series tournament, but I don't believe it'll win a major. Well, it depends on what the major is. I don't believe it will win a major where if you got the Djokovic and Federer still in the tournament. Now, maybe if the Djokovic and Federer got put out, or something like that. But see, one of those guys are probably going, well, they could get put out before the semis, but if they make it to the semis, one of them will be against Nadal if he make it to the semis. So people, I just want to bring that point up. It's more, the reason I'm bringing the point up, not just to respond back to Chief Hurricane, I'm just letting y'all see how I look at tennis. And that's why a lot of people get surprised. Like if Nadal got upset in the next couple rounds, somebody going to be like, what happened? Nadal got put out. What it was, it's like, like I said before, maybe the level he's playing now isn't high enough to secure him a guarantee that he'll get to the finals. So that's all I'm saying, people. Okay, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, signing off. Have a good one. Magic Man. Tennis pastor, preacher, psychic. Y'all know the way we do it. Have a nice day.